jazz started with, and the first style of jazz was ragtime. A lot of people think that ragtime is pre-jazz, but according to Louis Armstrong, according to Sid Vicious, and some of the people who helped create it, that was the first identifiable style. The idea of having that kind of thing, so going from ragtime into swing, into bebop, from bebop into many different styles. That's when musicians began to experiment more publicly. The music that we are playing today, really the basic vocabulary is bebop. So all of these things are related and are come through that particular source. In Africa, that was the best way, or the thing that they had in common.